Danny Garcia's doing. Oh my! Just a
ang suntok na tumapos sa karir ni Mexican boxing legend Eric El Terrible Morales. Magandang araw mga boxing fans at welcome back sa Sports Manda. Kung bago ka pa lang sa akin channel, huwag mong kalimutang i-click ang subscribe button at ang notification bell para updated ka sa mga bagong uploads ng inyong lingkod. Matapos ang apat na sunod-sunod na pagkatalo, marami ang nagsasabi noon na tapos na ang karera ni Eric Morales sa boxing kaya napilitan itong magretiro noong 2007. 2010, makaraan lang ang kulang-kulang tatlong taon, itinagong muli ni Morales sa baul ang salitang pagre-retiro at muling sumampa sa lona. Dala ang kakaibang determinasyon at body recovery, kumubra agad si El Terrible ng tatlong sunod-sunod na panalo bago natalo kay Marcos Maidana via majority decision noong 2012 para sa WBA Interim World Super Lightweight title. Makaraan lang ang limang buwan, muling sumampa sa lona si Morales at dinurog ang batang undefeated boxer na si Pablo Cesar Cano para makuha ang bakanteng WBC Super Lightweight title at maging kauna-unahang Mexican boxer na naging 4-division world champion sa kasaysayan. Ang masaklap lang sa unang depensa ni El Terrible sa kanyang titulo noong March 24, 2012 kontra kay Danny Garcia, napilitan si Morales na isuko ang kanyang WBC title dahil hindi niya nakuha ang tamang timbang. Pumalo si Eric ng 142 pounds sa weighing scale na sobra ng 2 pounds sa dapat lang na 140 pounds. Ang mapait pa bumagsak si Morales sa 11th round at natalo via unanimous decision sa mas batang si Danny Garcia. Matapos ang mahigit 6 na buwan, gustong rumibansi ni Morales kay Garcia kaya na-schedule ang rematch ng dalawa noong October 20, 2012 at ang laban ay ginanap sa Barclays Center in New York. Kaso bago ang rematch, nag-positive si Morales sa banned substance nang kuhaan ng A-sample ng United States Anti-Doping Agency o USADA. Ang banned substance daw ay ang clenbuterol na sinasabing tumutulong para sa pagbabawas ng timbang. Swerte naman na nagkasundo ang magkabilang kampo na ituloy pa din ang laban dahil baka daw false alarm ang resulta ng USADA. Magiging matibay lang daw ang initial reading kung parehas ang resulta sa lalabas na B-sample ni Morales. Kaso, malalaman ang resulta ng B-sample test pagkatapos pa ng laban ng dalawang boksingero. Bago ang duelo, ang noo'y 36 anyos na si Morales ay may veteranong record na 52 wins with 36 knockouts at 8 talo. Samantalang ang noo'y 24 anyos na si Danny Garcia naman ay may undefeated record na 24 wins with 15 knockouts. Tara mga pare ko, at panoorin natin ang full fight highlights ng away ni na Eric El Terrible Morales at Danny Swift Garcia noong 2012 sa New York.
Good luck to both of you. Touch it up.
Round one. To which he normally gets a lot done. And they expect Eric Morales to try and see it, but the rest of it didn't go his way.
I'm all right.
Danny Garcia felt that he let Eric Morales off the hook a little bit the last fighting him down in Houston where he had a lot of fans and I maybe just
as champion.
I would say so. You know, the first
one, the boy grew up.
That's right. Good right hand from Danny Garcia.
By far, he's thrown 3 times as many punches as Morales, obviously, but still he's more active.
Morales. Just not doing much. Looked to counter there and missed twice and take overhand right from Morales. But just a great crowd here at the Barclays Center. Good right hand.
Both men landing excellent rights and good body punches. So this fight heating up already with the right hand. Amir Khan did it often, but it's hard to discourage him.
Well, body shot. Garcia.
Morales missed an opportunity to counter with the right hand there. Garcia got out of harm's way on the eyelid, actually, and it did look like there might be just a tap. This is round two. A lot of jabs. There he throws one.
Yeah, you're right. You're right, Barry. He really.
Clearly, Garcia the quicker of the two.
Oh, nice. A little more busy this round.
Counter right hand from Garcia. From Morales. And right hand from Garcia.
When Danny Garcia, he made the point that when Eric Morales finally opened up in his attack, he countered by Garcia.
Good and right hand by Garcia right there.
And there he is up.
You know your stuff.
Yeah, you know.
Good body shot. Morales be flat-footed and, quite honestly, slow-footed.
And again, putting himself in a position where he's not the center of the ring, but that's the straight one.
Yeah, after Denny's finished with...
Good right to the body.
Yeah, it sure was.
Good body from Denny.
Why not? Good strategy with a guy who had to lose some weight, see if he can take the steam out of it. So we come to round three.
I think it's a good idea to work the body. You know, Morales looked a bit tired.
For not heeding the advice of his father, not working the body, but did do it in the second round, and it does seem to have slowed Morales.
Just to the idea that he may already be slowing down a bit.
And there again, Morales just got out-quicked by Garcia.
Early against a 36-year-old who had to lose weight, you're going to put yourself in a good position.
Good body shot.
Nice combination. The body from Garcia.
And another left to the body. Oh, and another right to the body.
Danny Garcia is listening to his father, who certainly understood the run for him. So for the beginning to be this dismal, not a good sign for him.
Now, so far, this is just not the Eric Morales that we've seen. Yes.
Yeah. Great counter.
Swelling already, also under the...
Good right hand.
Sure was. That hurt Morales. Morales is in big trouble at the bell. And big trouble.
With the body work, using the jab and the straight right hand. That's excellent work by Danny Garcia. And this is Danny Garcia at his best. When he's a wild puncher and not throwing combinations. And he outlanded Morales by four punches and the power punches in the last round. But the most important was that right hand.
And again, you saw that right hand, and that sort of stopped him. Let's bring in Joe Cortez, our in-house referee here. Now, what is referee Benji?
To the corner, so they're watching it real close.
All right, thanks. That's the voice of Joe Cortez, Hall of Fame referee.
To make sure he is close enough and that he's ready in case it does have to happen with this 36-year-old getting pounded. Danny Garcia's doing, oh my.
Just a brilliant shot. Knocks Morales through the ropes.
And the trainer got in the ring. And it's over,
that's
y'all.
That's it, just like that.
He is the winner by way of knockout, Danny Swift Garcia.
Pagkatapos ng laban, opisyal nang nagretiro si Morales, samantalang si Garcia naman ay kumubra pa ng walong sunod-sunod na panalo bago natalo kay Keith Thurman via split decision para sa WBA at WBC welterweight titles noong March 2017. Bueno, ito lamang po hatid ng Sports Mana sa inyo, maraming salamat at God bless!